Hello, good morning mga ka-Sulit Homes Cavite, and welcome naman pong muli sa isang house tour ng Sulit Homes Cavite here at the Manors at the Golden Horizon, Tres Martires. I am your presenter for today. I'm Lawrence Lazarte, PRC accredited real estate salesperson. And samahan niyo pong muli ako sa isa na namang house tour na possibly pinaka-sulit, pinaka-affordable, single attached house model na complete finish pa na pupwede sa Pag-IBIG financing. Ito po si Cecilia, single attached house model here at the Manors in Tres Martires, Cavite. By the way, if you're just new to this channel, don't forget to like and subscribe Sulit Homes Cavite, and click na rin yung bell button para ma-notify kayo sa aming mga susunod pang house tours. So bago natin ipakita at i-discuss si Cecilia Single Attach, is i-discuss ko rin po muna yung location ng The Manors at Golden Horizon, Tres Martires, Cavite. Kung ano yung mga features, amenities, facilities ng The Manors Village. At kung saan siya malapit, no? Ano yung mga malalapit na establishments dito sa The Manors?
Cecilia, The Manors in Golden Horizon is located in Barangay Hugo Perez, Tres Martires, Cavite. Malapit lamang po siya sa Barangay Road, kung saan going to Governor's Drive Highway will take you around 5 minutes of travel time. For the amenities na makikita sa loob ng The Manors, we have a kiddie size and adult size swimming pool, linear park, basketball court, a multi-purpose clubhouse, playgrounds, and a gated entrance gate with 24x7 security guards na naka-assign. And here's the list of landmarks na malalapit dito sa The Manors at Golden Horizon.
So ayan po yung ating location information and features for The Manors. So let's go back naman dito sa ating Cecilia single attached house model. So ang basic specifications po for Cecilia, we have 96 square meter of minimum lot area and 54 square meters of floor area. We have 3 bedrooms, 1 toilet and bath, and provision for 1 car garage. So ang price range po ni Cecilia is between 3.5 million to 5 million. And ang isa sa mga kagandahan po na Cecilia, aside from the flexible financing options na nabanggit ko, no, pwede siya sa Pag-IBIG, bank, and in-house, is napakalawak pa ng iyong open space for this house model. So starting on your front yard, you have 4 meters of space dyan mula sa pintuan nyo papunta sa property line. And by the way, disclaimer lamang po, no, ito pong house model na nasa likod ko, papakita natin ngayon, is a dress-up sample ni Cecilia house model. So medyo in-enhance na siya, pinaganda para mabigyan kayo ng inspiration or ideas on how to further design your unit. So upon turnover po, ang kasama lamang po is hindi po siya kasama itong ano, hindi po kasama yung landscape garden sa harap. So basic na landscaping lang po siya, lupa na papatagin sa turnover, pag turnover po sa inyo ng bahay. And then, like I said kanina, napakalawak po ng inyong front yard, no? 4 meters po ito, sapat yan kung gusto nyo maglagay dyan ng mini garden or even a fish pond kung mahili kayong mag-alaga ng mga isda or grotto. And then ito pong open space sa gilid, is kasha ang isang one car sedan or SUV, no? Malawak itong gilid. Around 3.5 meters po yung lapad niya dito sa Cecilia. And if you will notice po, no, we have lots of windows para sa single attached house model. Yun po yung isa sa mga advantage of having a single attached house model, is marami kayong bintana na makakatulong sa ventilation and lighting ng isang bahay. So maliwalas, malamig ang bahay kapag maraming bintana. So dahil nga napakalawak pa ng open space niyo po, so pwede niyo pang i-extend itong kitchen and dining areas dito. So may marami kayong option, even room sa taas, pwede niyo pa bang i-extend. And then we have a service area rin po dito sa likod. Ang sukat po ng service area is around 1.7 meters yung lapad, no? So pwede dyan yung inyong laundry area dito sa side na ito. So ayan po, no, yung ating open area dito for Cecilia single attached. So, silipin naman natin yung interior portion ni Cecilia single attached house model. So, silipin naman natin ang interior portion ni Cecilia single attached house model. By the way, yung bintana po dito sa front, pati na rin yung sa service area, yung awning type window lamang po ito, is nakatint po siya no, na mirror-like finish. Kasama na po yan sa turnover. Yung awning type window lamang po yung nakatint. Yung ating regular sliding windows sa harap at sa gilid is naka-smoke type lang yung finish. Hindi po siya tinted. And then yung ating pintuan, main door po is made of steel. So napakatibay po nito. And hindi po siya basta-basta maapektuhan ng mga elements kaya ng init at ulan.
So here's the dress-up sample ng ating interior for the Cecilia single attached house model. So you have the living area over here, then dyan yung dining area, and then the kitchen area. Disclaimer lamang po, no, dahil ito po ay dress-up sample, hindi po kasama sa turnover itong sofa set, dining set, pati na rin yung ceiling na naka-decorate, na-enhance na kasi yan, gawa na ito ay dress-up sample. So pag turnover po sa inyo ng unit, naka-tiles na rin naman po siya, 60 by 60 ceramic tiles. Yung ating ceiling is fiberboard, no? Naka-fiberboard painted finish, plain lamang po siya. And then we have the kitchen over here. Yung ating kitchen, meron na tayong stainless steel kitchen sink installed. Naka-tiles na rin yung countertop niya. Kasama na dyan itong cabinets upon turnover. Hindi lang po kasama yung appliances dito dahil ito ay dress-up sample, gaya ng sabi ko. Si Cecilia has one toilet and bath and it's located here sa ground floor. Naka-tiles na ang flooring, pati na rin yung walls, and we have complete bathroom fixtures for this bathroom. Ayan. So, bulot yung living area. And then yung ating stairs, ang ating steps is made of wood. Naka-base, ang base po yan is made of steel, no? Tubular steel for railings. So, ang flooring for the second floor is naka-vinyl po ng flooring natin. Hindi po siya naka-tiles. And then, yung partitions ng mga kwarto, gawa po sa kahoy. No? And then, again, plain ceiling lamang po tayo dito na naka-fiberboard painted finish. Naka-painted na rin naman ang ating mga rooms. And may ano na rin siya na naka-sliding windows na rin siya lahat. So, yan. Kagandahan po ng having a wooden partitions if in case gusto mong i-expand yung size ng rooms or i-convert yung isang room, no? Gawin mo lang dalawa. Madali mo lang magagawa kasi gawa sa wooden yung partitions. So let's check out the sample competition Pag-IBIG financing for Cecilia single attached house model. So ito po ang pinaka-lowest price na Cecilia single attached house model available as of June 2023 inventory. So we have the total contract price na 3,989,027 pesos. Then we have the reservation fee po na 25,000 pesos. Ito pong reservation fee is part na rin po yun ang inyong total down payment amount. So after paying the reservation fee, no, 30 days after paying the reservation fee, doon na po mag-i-start yung ating monthly down payment. So meron po tayong monthly down payment dito na nagkakahalaga na 49,694.34. Ito po ay tatakbo, no, ng 30 months yung ating down payment term. So kada buwan po nyo babayaran yan. So after nyo pong ma-complete itong ating down payment, is hihintay natin na ma-process at ma-approve yung loan kay Pag-IBIG bago po tayo makaka-move in or mata-turnover itong bahay. And then doon pa lang din po magsisimula, no, yung ating monthly amortization kay Pag-IBIG na po nyo ito babayaran. So ang ating estimated monthly amortization kay Pag-IBIG is nasa 15,430 para sa 30 years na loan term. Is then we have the required income po, no, kung 30 years ang inyong kukunin, kailangan nyo lang meet yung required income na at least 44,000 pesos. Pero pwede naman po kayong mag-appoint ng co-borrower if in case hindi umaabot yung inyong salary dun sa required ng inyong loan terms na kukunin.
So ayan po yung ating house tour for Cecilia single attached house model here at the Manors of Golden Horizon, Tres Martires. So again, no, napakaganda ni Cecilia dahil napakalawak pa ng open space, complete finish na bahay na pwede pa sa Pag-IBIG financing. So ano pang hinihintay niyo, no? Kuha na kayo ng unit habang meron pa. Dahil ang real estate kasi is booming ngayon, talaga nag-i-increase yung mga prices ng mga bahay, mga lupa. So if you want to schedule a house viewing, mangingi ng additional information, sample computation, kontakin niyo lamang po kami sa number sa ibaba. And we also have a contact form dyan na maaaring niyo pong sagutan para matulungan namin kayong ma-pre-qualify for Cecilia Single Attached House Model. And if ever naman na hindi kayo ma-qualify dito or naghahanap pa kayo ng iba pang bahay, based dun sa information na isi-send nyo, makakapag-recommend kami ng tamang house model po para sa inyo. So once again, I'm Lawrence Lazarte, your PRC accredited real estate salesperson. And if you haven't done so, please don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel, Sulit Homes Cavite. And click nyo na rin yung bell button para ma-notify kayo sa aming mga susunod pang house tours. So see you again on our next house tour, and goodbye.